At 5:36, we are following overnight news this morning. A fire in Suffolk has burned two garages. Take a look. It happened on Deerfield Court near Shoulders Hill Road around 2:30 this morning. Firefighters say it is now under control and no one was hurt.